February 9, 2023, US says China balloon equipped for Intel, part of spy program aimed at 40 countries. A fleet of balloons operates under the direction of the People's Liberation Army and is used specifically for spying, the US said.